package Bravo is away. Repeat, Bravo is away.
Strike package, report to the kill zone.
Firing thermals over. If you are friendly in the fire zone, pop smoke now.
Clear the zone, or do you... This briefing is Class A1. The Federal Emergency Prosecution Act applies. This is the situation as we understand it. The virus is centering around structures in the city we've designated hives. The infected gather biological material at these strong points for unknown reasons, possibly to generate new strains of the outbreak. What we do know is this. The integrity of the building is stronger, but not immune to attack. A sustained attack of sufficient force on the hive should destroy it.
Thank you. It's here somewhere. Burn it out.
Stay on alert. Target is in the area.
Standard search, maintain distance. Go, go. Move in pairs. Spread out.
That possible sighting.
The boys are staying negative here, sir. No kill, no sight.
Who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Blackwatch moved into Hope, Idaho, to begin Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals. Wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down. Then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population, and found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Gentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Blackwatch is planning to deploy
a weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Thank you.
search with cover. I'm calling it off. Abort search.
Here would be bad.
What kind of situations are these things suited for?
They've been trained to specifically counteract viral targets. They are highly mobile, super strong, resilient, and capable of going toe-to-toe with even the strongest infected.
Close combat?
It's what they're made for, sir.
Target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Roger, on route.
Attack!
Confirm, Red Crown. I'm on it. Roger, HQ. En route now.
Target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over. ATV, priority one. On your nav now. Out.
Confirm, Red Crown. I'm on it. Confirmed.
It's not good.
Thank you. the revelation. It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck Hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know.
Thank you.
have movement. Over. Arm all missiles. Check optical for targets. Targets marked. Start by priority. Over.
Thank you.
tower. Chalk 3 has lost visual. You want us to sweep?
Come back and regroup.
Cancel the search.